race break you and letting your eyes open, feeling better than before, stronger than before, having a great time, feeling relaxed, enjoying the show, but amazed. Kind of shocked to find a room to be honest with studies with ladies in general. For one, two, three. That's much more. I just wanted to have all these things. Anyway. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to thank all of you for coming out here as well. It's my first time here in Addison. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got a bunch more shows for the weekend. It's 2-1. What did you say? Ladies and gentlemen, let me know if you're coming out. It's going to be fun. I was hoping that...
It's great to see you.
Which filters through to me?
Yes, I got it.
But that's just rude.
It's not an atmosphere. A-T-M-O-S-phere.
I'm so glad you're having a good time. That's important. That's nice. That's what I said. Ladies and gentlemen, if you can entertain that one person, that's important. That's important. I missed what you said. Beg your pardon?
My money.
Best of luck with that. Is her hand okay? You've been so nice all night long. Thanks for coming out.
You're very welcome. Would you say, ladies and gentlemen, I'm afraid she's going to open up the bottle of champagne?
That was kind of funny. Let me just apologize to all of you. Carol, apologize to the audience. We'll see what he's breaking us out. You're right, it is messed up. To get paid for just being new to people is just that's weird. Yeah.
I mean, if you called them ladies and gentlemen, it would be nice. But you don't even say that. You say dicks and their spouses. Dicks and their spouses. Everybody's married, right? You tried that, right?
Yeah. I did talk about that earlier. Yeah, no, I really have been married and divorced 4 times.
Well, you must have been telling her, S-A-G, ladies and gentlemen, a lot.
That's always important. Let me just apologize to everyone. And as I do, if you please want to reach one of you, just let me ask this back down for a little longer.